And at the same time, we see this full circling around where, on the one hand, you have the commercial manifestation of shows and TV, and then you have this kind of hearkening back to earlier times, that vintage craving for Irish dance by the fireside, Irish dance in the cottage, and the Shannos are the old style of Irish dance. Shannos was a dance form practiced before any of the rules and regulations came into it, and a form that of dance that was really discouraged and nearly forgotten about until younger dancers in Ireland started to embrace it and learn from the older generation. And I think Shannos dancing appeals to people because it's something that seems like anyone can do, any body type, any age. It's not something you have to enroll in a school when you're 5 years old. You can learn Shannos dance at any time in your life. It's an improvised form of dance, a spontaneous expression of sound, movement, music. The steps are small and close to the floor, so getting away from the large arena style, Lord of the Dance style movement. And it's intimate, it's a performance dialogue with the music, characterized by a real solo expression, your own individual steps and style. And Shannos is something that I've been involved with for about 10 or 15 years, and I love to teach it, I love to dance it, and I've done research on on many of the dancers who are teaching and living today. One of my favorite quotes, Shannos is the jazz of traditional Irish dance. It's performed alone in a short burst of exuberance as dancers respond to the music in their own unique way. Dancers start with a few basic steps and improvise and refine them over a lifetime. No two performances are ever the same. There are no set pieces, no costumes, no rules. It is essentially a pulse.